On this test plot of 20 acres in Salida, there are many almond trees that are being grown and studied.
We're looking for productivity and quality. Those would be probably the first two issues on a grower's mind. You want to get maximum production because that's how we're paid by the pound. And you want to have a high quality nut that the processors would be willing to pay premium for.
And one new variety is called the Urazani.
Of all the new varieties that are being tested here in the regional variety trials up and down California, the Urazani's kind of been the star these last couple years. It's a high production nut and it's a very high quality nut.
Research is ongoing. Almond trees produce for about 25 years, so new trees are always needed. And the Urazani is being touted as having a number of improvements over older trees.
At Doherty Nursery, we're calling it the gold nut because it's a really pretty golden color. And it's a big nut. It's a nice big nut that's going to draw a size premium.
Other advantages are a more compact tree that will allow more trees per acre, and the possibility of being able to be harvested with equipment that will cause less dust.
Now it's the industry's time to look at it, take it forward, and see how it fits in.
In almonds, change doesn't happen overnight.
We're not recommending a grower run out and plant 100 acres if they're not a big, big grower, but we want a lot of growers to get a few trees and just try it out and compare it to what their other options are.
As our region continues to plant more orchards, the push for a better nut will continue.
There will be genetics in the future that let us farm almonds more sustainably and more economically in the future than we do now. And that means we'll have less dust, we'll use a little bit less water, and we'll have a good price for the nuts to the consumer. And so this is a kind of advance that moves farming forward and helps everyone have a little bit better variety in their diet, a little bit better nutrition.
In Salida, Will Hereford, KCRA 3 News.
Good. You already taste them.
And this new almond tree is self-pollinating, which means it doesn't need bees or another variety of tree in order to pollinate.